Hey guys, welcome to another video, and okay, so after a bit of technical problems, a few technical problems, just correct my grammar there, my gameplay series can now sort of proceed. The first archetype we're going to look for or look at on Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro: Dawn of a New Era is Elemental Heroes, and in general, I'm just going to go over the playing style real quick. You're basically playing weaker warrior monsters to summon fusion monsters from your extra deck and wipe out your opponent's life points. Simple. There are a few problems with this, as you'll see. You're summoning fusion monsters for the majority of the time. And I think I've just repeated myself once, and I don't want to do that again, so let's just get straight into round one.
Okay, round one. Think I'm gonna go second in this case. Okay, let's see. Ouch. Okay. Dude. He just threw out a whole bunch of spell cards. So I just set my safe zone trap card. Into normal summon, Elemental Heroes, Sparkman, battle phase, direct attack on his life points. Not that it's really made a dent. Chain boost. I don't want to chain anything. Normal summon Elemental Hero Avion. Reactivate Righteous Justice. Remove chain burst from the field. Move this chain burst. Oh well. There goes my trap card. That wasn't cool. A bad feeling that's a blast spear. No. Spirit weapon. Even worse. Ugh. Okay. Ah, no. You've got to be kidding. See, Lava Golem is a bit of a nuisance. Sort of light. Now, I'm hoping I can get a hold of maybe an emergency call spell card. Oh no. I'm sort of losing life points really quickly here. That doesn't help me in the slightest. Swords revealing light card is a nuisance. No. You better be well worth your salt. Okay. Nothing of use. Let's see. So I haven't... No! I haven't even made a dent in this fueling robot's life points yet. Oh, okay. So, I lost round one. Save. Alright, so round two coming up. Round two. And I'm already sort of in trouble. Oh no, not really. Wait a minute, here we go. Normal summon. Oh, my finger of Spark Man. You're right into the battle phase. Take the defense position instead. Spirit Leap. Figures. Oops, I forgot I was in my battle phase. Set Oversoul. End my turn. Two blade edges in my hand. It's brilliant. The problem now is that if that face down is a blast sphere. Yep, blast sphere. Basically, I just made a big mess. No, not yet. Alright. Let's try this. Activate Oversoul. Special summon Sparkman. Normal summon Blade Edge. And we attack the Spirit Reaper card. Okay, not bad. I still haven't used my extra deck, so maybe I won't have to. That's the cool thing about Blade Edge, is that it doesn't require... if you attack at the defense position once, it still does damage to the life points of your opponent, so... Here we go. 2 minutes 20 and I've already got one of the strongest monsters on the field. And that is going to cost you. This would be easier if I had a Raigeki spell card. Summon anything this turn either. Goodbye, Spirit Reaper and Dueling Robot. There we go. Okay, so not a bad round. Okay, so I lost the first round, I won the second round, I have to win one more round to win the match. Round 3 and I'm already off to a bit of a rocky start. Ouch. Alright. There we go. Okay, so he's blocked my battle phase for 3 turns. Activate safe zone. Oh, monster in attack position. No. Lost it. Forgot about that. I have to wait and see if I can get a hold of Righteous Justice. Oh, wait, no, wait a minute. Here we go. Oh, but that doesn't work either. Lost it. Okay. Set Miracle Fusion. Set Oversoul. Activate Warrior Returning Alive. Avian returns to my hand. End my turn. Yep. I kind of figured that was gonna happen. Emergency call. Perfect. Activate emergency call. Blade Edge. Oh, the problem is I don't have... Oh wait, no, hold on. Let's see what we can do here. Okay. Oh no! Alright. Oversoul. Here they are. Attack mode. Then remove. Normal summon. Blade Edge. Okay. That sort of solves the problem. I should have been more aware of that lava golem. Set. Let's see. Skull mutation. I don't need to chain that. Alright. Now. If I... Let me do it this way. Activate Raigeki. No. That goes 900 points. Normal summon for Stinatrix. Thank you. Battle phase. They attack directly. No. There we go. I'm going to activate the safe zone again. And this time target for Stinatrix. Mirror Gate, perfect. Alright, we play Warrior returning live again. Elemental Hero Clayman. Activate Miracle Fusion. There. 1, 2. Attack mode. Normal summon Avion. Battle phase. Here we go. Oh, Spirit Reaper. Oh well. Eh. Now I just lined myself up to be. Bait for another lava golem. Oh, this is gonna hurt if he summons another one. Battle phase. Alright, there we go. Oh, I don't need to. Alright. So. That was round 3, and I won the match.